Flights are still taking off from Kabul airport a day after two militant bomb attacks at the gates of the airport killed as many as 90 people. But for those who want to get out of Afghanistan, the chances of getting on them are growing slimmer and slimmer. Others have managed to cross the land border at Spin Bulduk and are now in Pakistan. Afghans are only officially allowed to cross if they have papers.
For those who carried out this attack, as well as anyone who wishes America harm, know this. We will not forgive. We will not forget. We will hunt you down and make you pay. Forget.
Down. 3 from Singapore.
Come up to left observation.
3 from Singapore.
Five, that's it. Thanks much.